So here's the Corsair H2100 headset, which has decided to turn itself into permanently lights on mode, charging light and side light. Just pressing the button does nothing. So as far as I can tell, or holding the button down for any length of time, as far as I can tell, the only answer given is to let the battery fully drain and then fully recharge it after the battery is fully drained itself, which should take, oh good, I don't know, 8 hours or so. Good job, Corsair, with your nice headset.